Hello and welcome to another Beard Clipper video. This is the next in the series as I'm painting my way through the super fancy Brawl miniatures, and in this video I'm going to be painting Corvash, who you can see here. Let's wait for that to focus and then focus back. Good. Stupid hunting. So I'm a normal painter, as I say at the intro of all of these videos. I am in no way a professional. I get to a barely tabletop standard, but I'm very pleased with what I achieve. And what I'm trying to do in this series is both show you how these miniatures can look when a normal person gets hold of them, not a superstar, but also hopefully encourage you to pick a paintbrush up and get stuck in, because at the end of the day, it's about having fun and it's about challenging yourself. It's really good to look up to some of those superb painters, and there are some out there that just blow my mind, but you should only ever compare yourself against who you were yesterday, because frankly, we can't all be superstars, and let's get the best that we can for ourselves out of this. So this video is real time. I just popped some music on. I've recorded every single step. No cuts, no speeded up areas. Maybe it's good to put on while you're painting. Maybe it's good for you to watch at a higher pace and crack through. I link all of and list all of the paints used, both in the video and in the description below. I really hope that you enjoy it. I'm really enjoying painting these. I'm cracking through them really fast. I'm having a great time playing the game as well. So thanks for watching. Pop a comment below. Let me know what you think. Let me know if you've enjoyed it. I'll see you at the end of the video. So there we are. That was a little bit more of a challenge to paint in a sense, because he's got quite a limited palette, and it doesn't have quite as colourful as the other two that I've painted so far. But the result I'm actually still quite pleased with. I have seen some other people painting Corvash and they're done something completely and utterly amazing. But as I said in the intro, I'm not an amazing painter. I do what I can, and this is certainly good enough for me. So I hope you enjoyed that video. Let me know below. I'd love to hear from you. I always reply to everyone who comments, so don't be shy. Say hello. Thanks for making it this far if you did. I'll see you in the next one. And as always, please stay healthy, stay safe, and stay well.